Good morning, students. Today I'm explaining exercise 9.1. First part, draw the next shape in the patterns. First, they are given plus sign. First of all, given 1 plus, then 2, then 3, then 4. Now, what will come here? 5 plus. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Clear, students? Second sum, circle shape given, then triangle, then circle, triangle, circle, triangle. Now there will come circle shape. Clear, students? Other sums do by itself. Now see second part. Complete the following number patterns. First sum, 30, then 300, 3000, then 30, 30 after given, 300, so write there 300, 300 after given, 3000, write there 3000, 3000 after 30, so write there 30, 30 after given 300, so write there 300, clear students? Second sum, see there now, 3, 6, 9, 12, that is the table of 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24. Clear, students? Other sums do by itself. See there now third part. What comes next? Draw it in the box. See there, students? There are two lines. In first line, 2 circle given. Second line, 2 circle given. Now in second shape, 3 lines given. In first line, 1, 2, 3, 3 circle given. Second line also 3 circle. Third line also 3 circle. Now in box we will draw 4 lines and 4 circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. First line, 1, 2, 3, 4. Second line, third line, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines and 4 circle draw there. Clear, students?